Hello students, welcome to the 60th class on current affairs. Now this is part of the lecture series in which I will be doing 250 lectures for prelims and mains 2019 exam. In this class I will be discussing about the recent waiver that India has got from USA with respect to the sanctions that it had imposed on Iran. Iran ke upar jo sanctions imposed kiya tha USA ne, usse India ko waiver mil gaya hai. Uska kya benefit hoga India ko? पहले तो वो डिस्कस करेंगे हम. उससे पहले वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द बैकग्राउंड. बैकग्राउंड क्या है पूरे इशू का. सेकेंडली इंडिया को क्या फायदा होगा. एंड थर्डली इंडिया एंड यूएस के रिलेशनशिप कहां पे जा रहे हैं. इंडिया एंड यूएस वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग इट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू काटसा टू एंड ऑल्सो विद रिस्पेक्ट टू क्वाड. Now, first of all, let us discuss the background of India, US and Iran relationship. Now, with respect to US and Iran relationship, 1979 is the most important year. अगर दोनों देशों का history देखा जाए, this was the year of threshold when relationship between US and Iran had become antagonistic. So it had touched the bottom level. तो 1979 में जो relationship है दोनों के बीच में, दोनों देशों के बीच में, वो actually खराब हो गया USA के बीच में और Iran के बीच में. And what is the reason behind that? Now before 1979 in Iran there was a Shah dynasty, and Shah dynasty was actually under United States of America. जिस तरह का USA का culture था उसी तरह का culture Iran में था. बहुत मॉडर्निज्म था. कुरान को लोगों ने मानना कम कर दिया था एंड लोगों का जो विश्वास है वो कहीं ना कहीं यूएस की ओर जा रहा था. सो द कल्चर, इरानियन कल्चर, ईरान इज प्राइमरली अ शिया कंट्री, सो द कल्चर ऑफ ईरान वाज डिटीरियोरेटिंग. वुमेन दे वर बिकमिंग क्वाइट लिबरल. सो दिस वाज समथिंग दैट वाज नॉट लाइक्ड बाय द फंडामेंटलिस्ट सेक्शन इन ईरान. And in 1979, they had toppled this Shah dynasty ruler. And they had brought in what they call it as Iranian revolution. And there is a supreme leader in Iran, that is Ayatollah Khomeini. Ayatollah Khomeini is the most important person in Iran. He is the religious leader, though presently now he is suffering from cancer. And he had actually taken Iran back to the development phase. Now what it means? It means he has imposed the things. He has introduced the denominator of religion to the culture of Iran. Har ek cheez mein religion ko laga diya gaya. Jis tarah India mein aaj ki date mein what BJP is doing, but not to that level, but to a lesser level was, I would say, done in Iran. तो वहां पे देयर हैज बीन अ रिवाइवल ऑफ द इंडिजिनस कल्चर. सो वंस इरानियन रेवोल्यूशन गॉट एंट्रेंच्ड इन ईरान, रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन ईरान एंड यूएसए गॉट क्वाइट मर्क्यूरियल. रिलेशनशिप गॉट क्वाइट एंटागोनिस्टिक. सो देयर वाज लॉट ऑफ एट्रिशन इन द रिलेशनशिप. सो आफ्टर 1979 Iran, in order to develop itself, in order to exhibit itself as a power, अपने आप को ताकतवर करने के लिए Iran ने 1979 के बाद अपना nuclear program भी शुरू कर दिया. Now that is very important thing. And because of this, the relationship had become more worse between USA and Iran. Now why are we discussing a lot of USA and Iran? We are discussing because India also has got a lot to do with Iran. And India has got lot to do with the USA too. Now present, in the present scenario, after a period of tension between the United States of America and Iran, 3 years back, P5 countries plus one, P5 plus one, they had come out with the plan, joint comprehensive plan on action with respect to Iran. कि ईरान अपना न्यूक्लियर प्रोग्राम टोन डाउन कर देगा एंड इन लियू ऑफ दैट USA will remove the sanctions. Now, very, very important word that I'm using here is sanctions. The USA had imposed sanctions on Iran, and because of that, wherever Iran was doing trade, its accounts were blocked because most of the trade was done in US dollars. So US was not ready to exchange that with the Iranian currency. And secondly, it has freezed all the amount that it was to offer to Iran. So Iran had faced a lot of setback with respect to trade in the past. But 3 years ago, when this Joint Comprehensive Plan on Action was signed by Barack Obama, it was believed that the relationship will become good. There will be rapprochement between Iran and US ke beech mein achha sambandh ho jayega, rapprochement ho jayega. But then Donald Trump, he was actually not in favor of this waiver. And now why are we discussing it with respect to India? We're discussing it with respect to India because jo Iran hai, it is the third largest source of oil to India. Third largest source hai. Aur Iran se jo hume oil milta hai, relatively other countries se wo sasta milta hai. And another important with respect to Iran is that Chabahar port. Now this is very, very important, Chabahar port. Because it is the Chabahar port that will help India to strengthen its relationship in Central Asia. It will provide India with the connectivity with Central Asia. It will provide India connectivity with the east of Europe. It will help India to connect well with the east of the African nations. So Chabahar port is very important. It is counter to the Gwadar port. So the waiver that India has got from the USA, it also tells three important things. The firstly, that India and US relationship is getting mature. Dono deshon ke beech mein relationship hai. It cannot be kept refuge to some other factors. So those factors are not important. It is only the relationship between both the countries that is important. Now the second important development that has taken place between India and USA is that USA has not imposed countering American adversaries through Sanctions Act on India because India has already gone in for S-400 defense missile system from Russia. So this was also not imposed. So these are the two positive developments with respect to India and US. And third important development is the formation of a group that is called as Quad. Quad mein India hai, US hai, Iran hai. Sorry, India hai, US hai, Japan hai aur Australia hai. Char groups. So India is getting more and more closer to US. And whatever India wants from US, USA is slowly but steadily offering it to India. So this was all about the new development. This is very, very important from Nian's perspective. This can be asked by UPSC by putting some twist in the question. Now in case you have any sort of doubt, you can contact my team at 845940000. So that's the number you can contact at. And in order to manage your notes, I've come across a new website that is IAS Notebook. You can use that notebook. And plus, you can also join our test series or you can buy our video class packages in which we will be providing the classes plus the notes plus the test series plus evaluation of your answers. So this was all for the day. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.